They just came out with carbon fiber spray paint.